new markings following a major service by the aircraft restoration company, the Avro Lancaster 1 from the Royal Air Force Battle of Britain's Memorial Flight.
table, so we'll tell you when for tomorrow. Curtis, Duxford, surface wind 160 degrees, 8 knots. Copy.
Thank you.
site at Biggin Hill. It's also, having said, been a slightly troubled one with the precautionary grounding of the Merlin engine aircraft in mid-August. Thankfully, that has now been resolved, enabling the Lancaster, Hurricanes and most of the Spitfires to once again take to the air. Incidentally, in case you're wondering about the colours of the Spitfire that we see here, the clip wing Mark 16, because it's still in a black primer scheme, awaiting new colours, which hopefully can take place over the course of the close season. So, in for their final pass, from our left, all that for Battle of the Memorial, flying Lancaster, Farragut, and Spitfire.